So the distance between the Earth and the Sun is one astronomical unit, and we are about 139 astronomical units away from the Sun when we get to the Voyager space probe, which is the furthest out any man-made item has ever been in the universe. It's kind of left our solar system already.